Pro tip coming for your ass, baby. Fat Boy Gang style. The world of sales is changing. Wonderful world we live in right now. The world is shrinking, it's smaller. Our reach is no longer that of our arm, but that of our imagination, internet. So I grew up in the dial to your knuckles bleed era of sales, and I still believe in give me a fucking phone book, give me a telephone, cell phone, and I will get sales.
Ooh, give me a dial-up phone, I'll break that motherfucker, man.
Everybody's gonna be like, oh, just your phone book and a cell phone, that's old school. You fucking right, that's old school, baby. But that doesn't mean I'm not using internet marketing. That doesn't mean I'm not using my social media platforms to sell. That does not mean I'm not doing door-to-door. That does not mean I'm not doing business to business. That just means my preferred way of selling is to use a phone, book, and a cell phone. Why? Because I'm a lazy motherfucker, that's why. I'd rather sit my fat ass behind a desk, dial some fucking numbers, and say, hello, may I speak to blank, blank, blank? Oh, this is he? Oh, how's it going? It's old school, and I guess I know it takes time dialing motherfucking numbers. But does it really now? Motherfucker, I'll dial 1,000 numbers a day. I'll talk to a mucking 800 people. Call every single state phone directory and tell them, hey, I need a phone book shipped to me. You live in New York. Why do you need a New Mexico phone book? You live in North Carolina. Why do you need a Cali phone book? Bitch, just send me a fucking phone book. I know I can get off the internet. Something about a pen in your hand and the paper that you touch, crossing the motherfucker off or highlighting him in green, like, oh my God, it's a sales lead. I love sales phone calls. You've got to be a phone call assassin. You gotta, but that phone fucking hangs up at the end of the day. That bitch has gotta be overheating and tell you the phone temp on this phone is too hot. You gotta wait till the morning to use this motherfucker. My next meal plan coming from, baby, Fat Boy Gangs.
I am the king and will not be. I am the king.